which clothes from this collection you liked most of all?
The one we just saw?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, well, I love all the perforated leather. I guess it was laser cut. I even loved the headscarves. I loved the white foot. That was so fresh. I don't know, I've been following him since the very beginning. I always buy pieces from every collection. And I find you can keep moving them into, you don't have to stop wearing his clothes. I don't think they look like last season. And I'm always happy to buy American designers.
You mean
Americans.
Young designers?
Young designers and American designers.
Young American designers.
Young and American. One day he's going to be an old designer, because he's here to stay, I think.
You think so? Yeah?
Absolutely. Mm-hmm.
And what do you think is the secret of his success?
He's so talented. Mm-hmm. He's so good. I mean, and you can just pick like one piece out of it and interpret it your way and mix it into what you already have in your wardrobe, you know?
So you have lots of clothes.
I have quite a few pieces of his. I'm a big fan of his.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.